Welcome to my channel Gulfi's Kitchen. Today I am showing you all how to make a spicy chicken roast without the use of oven. This spicy chicken roast, not only it's juicy but tastes delicious as well. So do try it. For that you have to cut a chicken into a butterfly shape.
For that you can see my previous video how to cut a butterfly chicken. Link is in the description box. Now you have to make thick cuts on the chicken breasts or gashes. Make 3 gashes on each side of the chicken breast and as well on its thighs. You can use any kitchen knife to do that. And here I have to mention I have washed my hands earlier. Now it's time to prepare the marination. For that you will need 1/2 teaspoon ginger powder, 1 teaspoon garlic powder, 1 teaspoon paprika, 1/2 teaspoon red chili, 1 teaspoon onion powder, 1/2 teaspoon allspice and 1 teaspoon pink salt. You can take any salt of your choice and 2 teaspoons olive oil. Mix well all, so that oil is well mixed in all the spices.
Now add juice of 1 lemon to the spice mix and mix well so that the lemon juice combines well with the spice mix. Now you have to put the whole chicken into this marination we have prepared. You can use gloves for this step if you are sensitive to spices or chili powder. You have to massage the marination on the chicken and you should see that the gashes we have made, the spices should penetrate in that gashes. And you have to cover it and keep it in the refrigerator for 30 minutes at least or overnight. The more you marinate, the juicier the chicken would be. So my recommendation is overnight, but 30 minutes also, if you have party at home or you are busy, then 30 minutes also you can do. Place a heavy bottom pan and add the marinated chicken into the pan. Along with its marination, cover it and cook for 5 minutes on a medium flame. After 5 minutes, add 1/2 cup of water, cover it and cook for 10 minutes on a medium flame. After 10 minutes, let's check our chicken. It's been 15 minutes and it looked great. Cook for 5 more minutes. It's been 20 minutes and it's time to flip our chicken. Flip it and cook for another 15 minutes on a low flame. It's been 35 minutes and our spicy chicken is ready. The oil has been separated and water has been evaporated. And yeah, our spicy roast chicken is ready. Isn't it look great? And it tastes yummy as well. You can serve it with roti, naan, or even with rice. If you like my video, please do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.